Hey, addicts of the haves and have-nots, my folks who are involved in this weight loss fitness program, this challenge, I'm so excited for you. We're several weeks in now. Please forgive me for not being more attentive, but we have been working our butts off. When you see the new season, you'll know why it was hard for me to keep up with you right now. Because remember, you're seeing this now, we're filming the season for 2015, we're doing 25 episodes, and it's a lot of work, a lot of hours, a lot of fun, and a lot of surprises. But I want to encourage you, today is Saturday, and I know that sometimes it's easy to want to quit, but don't do it. Go back and watch my transformation again. I'll put it on this email. Take a look at that. I'm also going to put another transformation on here of a guy who lost over 200 pounds. It's amazing. So no matter what it is that you have to lose, no matter what it is that you have to gain, you can do it. You are not alone. There are people who are doing this program right now alongside of you who are thinking the same thing. Is this really worth it? Do I need to get up in the morning and do this program? The answer is yes. Is this really going to work? Is this really going to change my life forever? The answer is yes. And I'm going to put some videos on here to prove that to you and to help encourage you. Okay? It's very, very important that you stick with this. It's very important that you know that I am behind you 100%. I want to hear from you more. I haven't been hearing from a lot of you. I want you to write to me and tell me what you're doing, okay? Today, send me an email today to this email address right here. Okay, I'm your coach, Coach John slash Jim, Coach Jim, whichever you want to call me. Write to me. Tell me what's going on with you. Tell me what program you're doing. Tell me what you like about it. Tell me what you don't like. Tell me your challenges. Speak about it. Okay? Speak about it on the site, too. Go on to the Addicts of the Haves and Have-Nots site. Tell people about what you're doing. You can't really do this sort of a life-changing thing in a vacuum all by yourself, tucked away in a room somewhere. You have to share it with other people. All of us on the set, there's a great gym at Tyler Perry Studios. We work out all the time, and sometimes we work out together. I was working out with Gavin the other day, or alongside of Gavin the other day. And we encourage each other. A lot of people behind the scenes of the Haves and Have-Nots are doing P90X3. Some of them are doing Insanity. There are people in there, and as soon as any of us know that one of the other folks is doing any of these programs, we're right there behind them, helping them not eat the potato chips, helping them with their diet. They're helping me with my diet, encouraging me to get into the gym every day. And it's very, very important. So that's what I want to do for you. But you have to be verbal about it. You have to talk about it to other people. Because talking about it publicly, making a public declaration that you are going to change your life for the better forever, keeps you accountable. Because the people that heard you say it are now going to say, hey, how's it going today? How's your workout? Did you do your workout today? Wow, you look great. You need to do that. Okay, that starts with writing me a letter today. Hey, Coach John, here's what's going on with me, and I hate it, but I'm going to do it anyway. I'm going to keep pressing play, and I'm going to do whatever it takes. I'm going to do my best and forget the rest, because I want to see you in Atlanta. Okay, do that starting right now. Watch these videos that are on here. Write me a letter. If you haven't done your workout yet today, do your workout today. All right, this is Coach John slash Jim saying I will see one of you in Atlanta. You do whatever it takes. Bye.